You threw the ransom money to the wrong man.
That's right.
Does that happen a lot?
Oh, yeah. More than you think.
Really?
No, okay, no. It's unprecedented.
All right, so what happens now?
Mrs. Carlisle gave me permission to call the captain in. He recovered the ransom money. The kidnapper was called back 2 hours later, thank God. Set up another drop.
Adrian, what happened on that roof? A mistake like that, that's not like you.
Well, I was distracted. Natalie's daughter called. She was babysitting Tommy.
What did she say?
I don't remember.
No, I think you do.
Boy. She spilled some juice, and Tommy was helping to clean it up. It's funny. She said that Tommy was just like me.
And that upset you?
No, I was flattered. Actually, I've been thinking about calling the caseworker. Making a permit.
Well, that's a pretty big commitment, Adrian. I mean, that's probably the biggest commitment there is.
Well, I figured he could do a lot worse for a father than me. Am I right? For example, what if you were adopted by... Wolves.
Wolves would probably eat them alive.
Which is something I would never do.
Right, no, of course. No,
Adrian, I know you don't want to hear it. I'm not kidding you.
I'm proud of you. For taking Tommy, I'm glad you did it.
Just like me. I think that's okay. I'm tired of apologizing for him.
Somebody's not even 2 years old.
Well, then he's in the vanguard, isn't he? He's a new breed. He's a new